Hello and welcome, ladies and gentlemen, here back to the Schwartz Center, your home of the Cape Fear Sea Devils, as the Cape Fear men will be hosting the Tyreek Coker Classic here with games 1 and 2 tonight, as the first game, Hagerstown, will play the Brunswick Community College Dolphins from right down the road, actually, here not too far from the campus here at Cape Fear. They will be considered the home team here in game 1, as they will be hosting the Hagerstown Community College Hawks, who come down from Maryland, located not too far, well, actually far enough away from Baltimore. Hagerstown located in Robinwood, Maryland, Northwest Maryland, going towards the Pennsylvania border. So a good trip coming down here. This is their second year, actually third straight year, coming down for this tournament. Tyreek Coker Classic, give you a little background on who Mr. Coker was. Passed away, unfortunately, some years back after he transferred from Cape Fear. Actually played basketball here for current athletic director Ryan Mantlow, who at the time was the men's head basketball coach. Coker transferred to Oklahoma State, where unfortunately during a workout running the bleachers there, collapsed and passed away after having an issue with his heart that was not diagnosed until it was too late. I know his brother is, I believe, going to be in the stands here tonight. He's trying to bring awareness for athletes all over the country and trying to have those tests done, whether it's in junior college or a Division I college, trying to have those type of tests done and bring awareness to those things for athletes that typically are in good standing health and may not have those tests run on them on a consistent basis, trying to bring awareness to those athletes all over the country. May Tyreek rest in peace, and this tournament is named in honor of Tyreek Coker. But we are moments away from the national anthem here. We'll pause momentarily to hear that. Right after, we'll give you the starters for both teams. Beautiful rendition from our very own Alex Gallo of the Star Spangled Banner there. Special shout out to all our veterans potentially watching, listening to the broadcast. Veterans Day tomorrow. Veteran myself. As we are moments away from tip off here, we'll go over the starters as matchup between two undefeated teams. Hagerstown 2-0 coming into this game. Have a couple wins on the road at West Virginia University Potomac State College. Tournament game at Garrett College in McHenry, Maryland. And those, both of those wins actually against WVU Potomac State College. First win 93-62, second win 85-81. Early November matchups. And Brunswick comes into this game 1-0. A blowout victory where they scored 100 points and blew the doors off of St. Andrews University's JV team. And they are 1-0 on the season. As we look at the starters here, we'll start with the Hagerstown Hawks. Starting at guard, a redshirt sophomore, 6'170", Wilmington, Delaware, Hassan Perkins. Another guard starting in the backcourt at 6'2", from Verona, PA, DeAndre Mitchell. Starting at forward, 6'4", 205-pound sophomore, Trent Walker. Another forward, freshman, 6'3", 230-pound, Baltimore native, Jody Meebang. And rounding out the starting five, number 50, freshman, 6'3", Mason Sword. Switching over on the other side here, it's a few moments away from tip-off. Starting in the backcourt for the Dolphins, sophomore guard Daniels, attended West Brunswick, across the bridge, not too far from us here in Wilmington. Tyree Boykin, sophomore guard from White Oak, North Carolina. Jaleb Grant, Nick Burns, and 6'9 forward Corey Carvey. Tip won by Hagerstown. That'll be number 3. DeAndre Mitchell gives it up in the corner. Back to Mitchell. Mitchell drives, gets around his defender, kicks it out. Left corner, 3. No good. That was Mason Sword with the 3-point attempt. Rims out of bounds. Possession will stay with the Hawks. Inbound goes to Perkins, swings it. That'll be Sword, gives it up. Pull-up jumper, pump fake, goes up and under. Shot no good from Hassan Perkins. Rebound Carvey. They'll push it ahead. Out of bounds, possession to the Hawks. Mitchell brings it up, gives it up to Perkins. Drive, attempt, no good from Meebane. Rebound Carvey, a couple boards right away for Corey Carvey already using that size. It's currently, he's the tallest player on the court right now for either squad. That's a missed jumper. Rebound Hawks. Mitchell will bring it up. Tries to find Perkins. Can't. Gives it up. Meebane. Pull up. Too strong off the back iron. Hawks will get another possession here though on the offensive rebound. The drive. Another missed layup attempt there by Mitchell. Dolphins will push. Daniels cannot finish on the fast break. Other way, Hawks can't finish. Still 0-0, 2 minutes into this game. Carvey, he'll go coast to coast. Floater, got it, plus the foul. And Carvey will go to the line here to try to make it a 3-point play. First bucket of the game, compliments to the Dolphins and Corey Carvey. Carvey at the line, free throw no good, and the rebound by the Hawks. Mitchell brings it up, throws it away. Right into the hands of number 10, Jaleb Grant. Goes with it, can't finish, loose ball. Rebound Hawks. They'll try to push it again as the Dolphins get back on D. Pass in the paint. no good, but a finish and follow from Mason Sword there on the putback. Dolphins bring it up, 2-2. They kick it out. Thought about a three, did Nick Burns, but he'll pass it up. They'll reset the offense. Rasheed Daniels with it on the right wing. Tries an entry pass into the paint. Loose ball, but it ends up into the hands of Corey Carvey. Carvey with it, knows what to do. The flush with two hands gives Brunswick a two-point lead. 4-2 Dolphins. Just under 17 to go here in the first half. Deep three from Trent Walker, no good. Loose ball. Possession goes to Brunswick. Hagerstown made up of a lot of freshmen in their first year with head coach Bernard Hopkins. Coach Hopkins in year five as the head coach of one of his alma maters, Hagerstown. Coach Hopkins played at Hagerstown Community College and then spent 2 years there, then transferred to Virginia Commonwealth. And a good finish there as DeAndre Mitchell looked like he was going to fall on the drive, but able to gather his footing and finish. Corner three on the other end. No good, loose ball into the hands of Trent Walker. Outlet pass up to Mitchell. Tried to push the pace, but cut off by Rasheed Daniels. Goes back out to Perkins. Perkins with it. Swings at Walker to Sword. Back to Walker, deep three from Walker, no good. 0-for-2 from behind the arc is Walker to start this game. Rebound, Dolphins. Pull up on the other end, no good. From Nick Burns. Another rebound for number 24 there for Hagerstown, Jody Mebane. To finish on Coach Hopkins, though, played 2 years at VCU and then had a long, illustrious professional career overseas where he played at China, the CBA, and finished up his pro career, spending over 10 years in Spain. Three. On the way, no good. The first attempt, second attempt, good from Mason Sword. The lefty stretching it out. And a foul there on the other end as Carvey goes up with it. That foul will be called on number 24, Jody Mebane.
Numbers 12 and 13, Oates and Carvey.
Couple substitutions. Three, no good, rims out from Boykin. A couple substitutions at that last dead ball. Ty Barbie and number 12, Cam Oates, check in for the first time for Brunswick. Sword left alone on the left corner. His three is no good, but another offensive rebound for the Hawks. Active on the boards. And that time it pays off as Hassan Perkins hits the floater. Little one-footed step back there. Gives Hagerstown a 9-4 lead. Daniels with it, swings it back to the top of the key. Daniels gets it back. Oates, three, no good. The lefty Cam Oates, 5'10 freshman, Fayetteville, North Carolina. And a wide open layup there from Hassan Perkins. Gets by his defender and finishes. Brunswick down 7, just under 14 minutes to go here in the first half. Cross court pass. Daniels wide open for 3. No lift on that jumper there. No good. Rebound Hawks. Trent Walker behind the team there, rims out. at three was in and out for DeAndre Mitchell. Oates gets it out, left wing, pull up. Boykin can't hit the jumper, no good. A couple bodies hit the floor there as Carvey loses his shoe. He's got to get back on defense as Brunswick with down numbers there as this will be a first media timeout. Take a quick break here live from the Schwartz Center. This will be the first media timeout. We'll be right back here with more first half action here live from the Schwartz Center. Welcome back here. Possession to Brunswick. Substitution at that last dead ball. Number 22, Eric Bass checks in for the first time for Hagerstown. Also substitution, Tyree Bracey checked in for Brunswick. As well as number one, Nasir Blackston. Jumper baseline from Blackston, good. Another substitution, Tanyan Scholl checks in for Hagerstown. Tristan Cook also checks in for the first time for the Hawk. Perkins looked to drive, gives it up to Trent Walker. Walker with it, gives it back to Perkins. Perkins thought about a three, gives it up, gets it back, drives. And a foul on the floor. As Perkins tries to drive, that foul is called on number four, Tyree Boykin. He'll be called for the foul. Substitution, Khalil Cook checks in for the first time. He'll come in for number four, Tyree Boykin. 12:02 left here in the first half, 11-6, Hagerstown up. Currently on the court for Hagerstown, number 10, Tristan Cook. Number 15, Trent Walker. Number 25, Tanyan Scholl. And number 2, Hassan Perkins. And number 22, Eric Bass. For Brunswick, it's number 1, Nasir Blackston. Blackston tried to chase that steal down. Led to an open opportunity in the drive and finish by Eric Bass. Deep three, good. Nick Burns hits the three on the other end, cuts into that deficit, 13-4, Brunswick down. Finish who's on the court for the Dolphins. It's Nasir Blackston guarding the ball, number one. Number 11, Nick Burns just hit that three. Number 14, Tyree Bracey. Three shot. No good, loose ball rebounded by the Dolphins. It's number 30, Khalil Cook. And to round out the five, number 13, Ty Barbie. Three on the way. No good. That three goes out of bounds. Possession will go to Hagerstown. Just under 11 to go here in the first half, 10:55 to go, 13-9. A very high scoring game, a lot of missed close opportunities from both sides. That drive is lost on the drive by Tristan Cook. Turnover Hawks, Brunswick ball. Looks like a little 3-2 zone from the Hawks, leaves an open three. And it's good. Khalil Cook hits the three. And if Hagerstown wants to play that zone, they're going to have to get out on those shooters because Brunswick has plenty of them. As you see right there, they capitalize on it. Cut the deficit to one. Bass fakes the pass, but he travels as he took a step before the basketball hit the ground. Some substitutions for Hagerstown. Checking back in, DeAndre Mitchell, Jody Meebane, and Mason Sword. Staying on the court with Bass and Perkins. Drive cut off. Good defense there by Meebane. Forces him back out. Pass on the cut and a good find. And the finish by number 13, Ty Barbie. Mitchell brings it up. Gives it up to Bass. Bass finds Sword and a lot of contact there. And it looks like a moving screen. Tries to set the screen, does Mitchell, but he runs over number one, Nasir Blackston, on his way to try to set that screen. Runs him over. Clear foul. Possession to the Dolphins. Just over 9 minutes left here in the first half. Brunswick up one. That three from Ty Barbie, air ball. Bass takes it coast to coast. And can't finish, but he'll go to the line to shoot two. That'll send Bass to the line to shoot two. First free throw, no good. Second attempt from Bass coming. Short, no good, two misses, but an offensive rebound and put back by Jody Meebane. Brunswick with it. Hagerstown back up one. Back and forth now over the last couple minutes of game time. That's a turnaround jumper, faces up his defender, but can't finish his Barbie. Other end, three on the way. No good as Barbie skies for the rebound. Brunswick ball, gets it on the other end. Gives it back up. Burns calls out his play to his offense. Backs up towards half court. Bass pops out on him. Looking to drive. Burns gets around him. Picks up his dribble, kicks it out. Three on the way. No good by Bracey, and a good box out and rebound by Bass. Gets it back on the other end, drives, and the finish, plus the foul. Eric Bass aggressive here in the first half. When he's gotten the basketball in the paint, he's put his head down and had some successful drives here early. Hagerstown up 17-14 as Bass will go to the line, try to make it a three-point play. 8:05 to go here in the first half. free throw off as the Hawks having a hard time at the free throw line. Several misses here in this first half. Still up three, 17-14. Hawks up. Carvey gets it on the other end. Like he almost shuffled his feet there. Did Bracey. Big boy rebound from Carvey. Goes right back up with it. Draws the contact. And Corey Carvey will go to the line after the offensive rebound and put back. That foul was called on number 24, Jody Mebane. 7:38 to go. Second foul on Mebane. Free throw is up and good from Corey Carvey. Second free throw from Carvey is good. 17-16, Hagerstown up. 7:30 to go here in the first half. Mebane with it. Gives it up to Mitchell. Mitchell finds Bass. Bass looks to drive. Mitchell gets it back. Pull up, no good, way off, rebound Brunswick. Blackston with it, he'll look to drive. Pulls up, stops, jumper is butter. Asier Blackston, 6'4 sophomore guard from Wilson, North Carolina, gets the bucket. St. Augustine's University transfer. Showing off that jump shot there, stops on a dime and hits it. That may be off the knee of Mebane, and it is. Mebane tries to drive, long arms of Blackston. Pokes the ball away off the knee of Mebane. Turnover to the Dolphins. 6:44 to go here in the first half. We'll take a quick break, and we'll be right back here live from the Schwartz Center. Welcome back here live from the Schwartz Center. I'm your voice of the Cape Fear Sea Devils, Elijah Mize. Sea Devils will be in action game two. Game one, Hagerstown Hawks versus the Brunswick Community College Dolphins. Brunswick up 18-17. Entry pass into the post, goes to Carvey. He's able to get it. They kick it out. The three is good from Khalil Cook. Hawks bring it up. That'll be Mitchell. Gets it over half court. Guarded by Cam Oates. Sward gives it up. Dribble handoff to Bass. Bass back to Mitchell. Mitchell drives, gets around Oates, loses the handle. Almost a double dribble, but must have had a hit out of his hands. And Walker with the three. Thought it was tipped. Pleading his case to the official Brendan Worley. Worley not hearing it though, as that was an air ball. Possession to the Dolphins. Under six to go. Brunswick extends their lead, now up four, 21-17. A back and forth game thus far. Hagerstown jumped out to an early lead, but Brunswick has stuck around and now leads by four. That three, no good. Rebound Walker, he's gonna push the pace. Goes one on two, loses the handle. Picks it up though, kicks it out to Mitchell. Mitchell swings it to Sword. Sword thinks better, kicks it back to Mitchell. And the Hawks will try to set up their offense as Perkins has it at the top of the key. 10 seconds to go on the shot clock. They swing it. Deep three on the way from Mitchell. No good, too strong. Rebound Bracey of the Dolphins. Oates swings it. Finds Cook for three. No good. Cook hustles, gets his own rebound. Throws it up on the attempt. And an offensive foul. Good play there by Trent Walker to step in front and draw the charge. Cook a little out of control there on the attempt. We've got a substitution here for the Dolphins. A couple substitutions. Checking in for the first time. That's number 10, Grant checks back in after starting this game. Grant checks in as well as Keziah Halsey-Batts. Batts checks in for the first time here. Freshman guard, local kid from Wilmington, North Carolina. Attended Laney High School. About 10 minutes from the Cape Fear campus here in downtown Wilmington. Drive from Sword goes right at Carvey. And Carvey says, no, get that out of here. Rejected, out of bounds. Possession will stay with the Hawks. It's Corey Carvey showcasing that length. 6'9 sophomore, already has some D1 looks, and that's rejected again, that time by Jaleb Grant. As the head official Derek Gaudio blows the whistle, wants the clock fixed. As the clock was running on that swat out of bounds, 4:48 to go here in the first half. Brunswick up 21-17. Checking in for the first time, number 20 for the Hawks. It's Dakari and Warham. Hawks swing it. Mitchell tries to drive, tries to get around Batts, and he travels. Good defense from Halsey Batts. Able to stay in front of his assignment there. And Mitchell, if you haven't figured it out through the first 15 minutes of this game, that young man likes to drive, put his head down and go. Brunswick has done a good job of stopping his penetration into the paint thus far. Carvey, good looking jumper there. Hits it, extends the lead up to six. Largest lead of the game for the Dolphins, 23-17, 4:17 to go in the first half. Mebane checks back in for the Hawks. On the court for the Hawks, Trent Walker, Hassan Perkins. It's Dakari and Warham, gives it back to Walker. DeAndre Mitchell and Jody Mebane, the five on the court for the Hawks. Tough crossover there, almost stolen away. And Warham, a freshman. That's what that crossover looked like right there with the slick defender. And Mitchell says, I'll handle this, and hits the three, cuts the lead to three. Carvey. On the other end, too easy for Corey Carvey. Established his position in the paint. and gets the easy bucket. Good find there from the Dolphins. Back up five. Perkins almost spins right back into a double team there, but gets rid of it to Mitchell. Mitchell back to Perkins. And Assad Perkins quiets the crowd a little there. Most of these fans currently in the stands are watching Brunswick as their campus is less than about 30 minutes from us. Always a good contingent here when they come. Brunswick up just two, 25-23. Halsey Pats with the pull-up, misses. And Corey Carvey, showcasing that size, just reaches right over Mitchell. Says, give me that. Puts it back. Trent Walker drives on the other end. A little out of control there, but draws the contact. He'll go to the line to shoot two. Jaleb Grant called for the foul there. A couple substitutions for the Dolphins, as well as Mason Sword for the Hawks. They'll check in after this first free throw from Walker. Looks like number 33, Mike Hayes, will check in for the first time for the Dolphins. First free throw good from Walker. Hayes, number 33, a 6'6 guard from Pooler, Georgia. Freshman for head coach Walter Shaw. Head coach Walter Shaw in his 24th season as the head coach for Brunswick's 28th overall with Brunswick Community College. Spent a few years prior to his coaching debut as an assistant. His assistant coaches, Ken Tiger Aldridge, he's also in year 24, and assistant John Galloway, in his seventh season. Second free throw good. Brunswick up two, 27-25. Carvey kicks it out. Oates swings it. Corner three, good. Tyree Boykin hits the corner three, pushes the lead back up to five with 2:30 to go here in the first half. Back and forth game thus far. Sword with it, guarded by Carvey. Good matchup there. Walker tries to drive on Hayes, gives it up to Mebane. Mebane with it, tries to back his defender down, turns it over. Carvey with the steal. Ahead to Daniels. And give Corey Carvey the assist and the easy layup from Rasheed Daniels. Head coach Bernard Hopkins not happy with what he saw right there from Mason Sword. Lets him hear it at the timeout. 2:05 to go. We'll take a quick break here live from the Schwartz Center. Be right back. Brunswick applied a little pressure there on the inbound, but the Hawks are able to break it. The drive from Mitchell, loose ball, can't control it, picked up by Rasheed Daniels. Daniels will try to push the pace. Brunswick with numbers, finds Carvey. And Corey Carvey knows what to do with that two-handed flush. And a steal on the other end. Carvey loses it, though, on the pass from Tyree Boykin. Boykin with the quick hands, able to steal the pass on the inbound. But a foul on the other end. Corey Carvey had another chance at a two-handed flush, but loses it on the way up. Turns it over. It leads to a Hawks fast break. Hawks with a chance to cut into that 9-point lead. Largest lead for either side was 7, now 9 for Brunswick. Jody Meebane at the line. He'll shoot two. First free throw too strong, and the Hawks continue to struggle from the free throw line. Head coach Bernard Hopkins. He'll bring in number 25, Tanyan Scholl. Checks in for Mason Sword. Second free throw, no good, too strong. Rebound chased down by Rashid Daniels. Hawks have left about 8 to 10 points at the free throw line here. Brunswick up 9, 34-25, just over a minute to go, and that's a reach by Meebane, doesn't move his feet. As Oates was going to go right by him, but the foul is drawn. That's the third foul on Jody Meebane already. Brunswick will get the inbound. Hawks will be in the bonus. 16 fouls for the Dolphins. And a good drive and finish by Tyree Boykin. Hawks closed in on it in the paint, but can't get it. And Boykin gets the drop. Trent Walker will bring it up, guarded by Mike Hayes. Swings it. Perkins with it. He'll dribble towards the right wing. Looking for a screen. Walker sets it. Rolls. Perkins holds on to it. He'll look to try to drive. Kicks it out to Walker. Walker will drive. Loose ball. Tipped away. Stolen away by Boykin. But Walker, good hustle by Trent Walker. Basically gave away that turnover, but hustles down to the other end. Draws the turnover himself. Gets his hands in there and steals it away. About a 3-second difference at the shot clock and game clock. 15 to go on the game clock. 11. 5 seconds on the shot clock. Meebane drives. Can't finish. Short. No good. Brunswick. 3 seconds. Oates pulls up. Three is no good. But the Dolphins able to get that lead up to 11. 36-25. Brunswick goes on a run to end the first half. They now lead by 11. We'll take a break and we'll be back for second half action and a first half recap when we come back live from the Schwartz Center. Hello and welcome back here, ladies and gentlemen, live from the Schwartz Center, your home of the Cape Fear Sea Devils. Sea Devils will be in action game two of the tournament. We'll play host to another Maryland school. The name escapes me currently, but on the court right now, Brunswick, not too far from the campus here at Cape Fear, Brunswick Community College Dolphins playing the Hagerstown Hawks. Brunswick up 11, 36-25 as we start the second half. Brunswick will get the basketball to start. Cam Oates will bring it up. And a foul there on Carvey goes up strong. He'll go to the line to shoot two. Leading scorer in the first half at the line is Corey Carvey. Carvey had 14 points in that first half. On the other side for Hagerstown, DeAndre Mitchell, 8 points. That's a team high. Carvey at the line. Speaking of Corey Carvey, got some insider information there at the half. He is already committed and will be heading to Morehead State for his junior season of basketball next year. Carvey definitely has the D1 talent. It'll be interesting to see him head there after the season and play for Morehead in Kentucky next year. Outlet pass up to Oates. Oates back and a no look out to Daniels in the corner. He drives, loses the handle. Loose ball, who gets it? Saad Perkins and finds Mitchell cheating out there, wide open layup for two, cuts the lead to 8. Cuts the lead to 10. Dolphins 37, Hagerstown 27. Pass almost stolen, nice pass, finds Carvey. Oates with a good find. Carvey in the paint, turn around and finish, kills it. No answer for Corey Carvey by the Hawks thus far. The drive baseline. Gets around his defender. Can't finish, though. Loose ball. And a foul on number 2, Asan Perkins. He picks up the foul after he can't finish the layup. Try to reverse there. Can't finish. Loose ball ends up on the deck. Brunswick draws the foul. Up 12, 18:30 to go here in the second period. Details. 39-27, Brunswick up. On the court for Brunswick, Cam Oates will bring it up, along with number 13, Ty Barbie, Corey Carvey, Tyree Boykin, and the two-handed flush from Carvey. Rasheed Daniels, the 5th on the court for Brunswick. Trent Walker dribbles it up, calls timeout, and we'll take a quick break. Corey Carvey, several two-handed flushes in this game, as you can see the D1 talents there. This young man's having his way so far. He's got 16 points. We still have a whole second half to play. We'll be right back live. We'll be right back. And welcome back, live action here from the Schwartz Center. Hagerstown basketball. Entry pass into the post to Walker, and he's fouled. That foul was called on Cam Oates. 41-27, Brunswick, the largest lead of the game for either team, up 14 with just over 18 minutes to go. Entry pass, inbound pass into the corner. Air ball on the three attempt from Perkins. Loose ball out of bounds. Possession will go to the Dolphins. Oates drives, can't finish, loose ball. Picked up by Perkins. He's going to push the pace. Going one-on-one. Daniels cuts him off, keeps him from the hoop, but Perkins gets by him. Can't finish on the attempt. Loose ball. Who's it off of? As Perkins had an opportunity there, he split the defenders. Just unable to finish as that layup attempt rolls out. Out of bounds. Possession will stay with the Hawks. Inbound goes to Jody Meebane. On the court for Hagerstown. I was corrected at the half. It is Hagerstown, not Hagerstown. Take me a second to pry, get that better. Hagerstown, Meebane drives baseline, kicks it out to Walker. Walker for three, no good. Rebound Rasheed Daniels, Dolphins basketball. He'll try to push the pace. Spin move, gets around Perkins. Out to Bracey for three, no good. Rebound, that was Boykin for three. Rebound Hagerstown. Meebane gets it in the paint, and the reverse left-handed layup is good. Oates with it, finds Boykin wide open, cutting baseline, and the finish. Hagerstown falls asleep on the defensive end, allows that wide open layup. Lead back up to 14 for the Dolphins. Drive, cut off, Perkins. Carvey gets it. Carvey's going to push the pace. Finds Oates. Oates finds a wide open Boykin. Boykin drives baseline. Kicks it out to Oates. Top of the key. Three. No good. And a good box out there by Jody Meebane. Allows his teammate DeAndre Mitchell to grab the rebound. Drive from Mitchell. Out to Walker. Wide open. Left corner. Three. Got it. You can't leave that young man that wide open. Walker with the jumper. Hits the three. Cuts the lead to 11. Hagerstown not going anywhere yet, down 11, 16-12 to go here in the second half. Checking in for the first time in the second half, that'll be number one, Nasir Blackston. Oates has it stolen away, lost it. Drive and able to hang and finish is Tristan Cook. Checked in at the last dead ball. Got a little too touchy-feely there under the hoop. Called for the foul as Cook. Trying to steal it away from Oates twice, but called for the foul that time. Oates will take the inbound. Cook will guard him full court. Oates gets over half court. Double team comes, almost loses it. Picked up by Sword. Finds the cutting. Ty Barbie. Barbie gives it up to Blackston. Blackston called for the travel. Blackston with the turnover. Hawks basketball. Substitution. Dakarian Warham will check in. 6'1 freshman from Greenbelt, Maryland. Into Eleanor Roosevelt High School. Greenbelt. Meebane thought about driving on Carvey. Finds the cutting in Warm, who can't finish. Rebound Dolphins. Nice swing, an entry pass into the post to Carvey, and Meebane can't handle Corey Carvey. As that's another foul on Meebane. That's the fourth foul on Jody Meebane. as Corey Carvey has been a handful for anybody on the Hawks roster to guard in the paint. They're going to have to throw as many different bodies at him as they can because Mebane will have to sit. Carvey gets it in the paint, stolen away by Walker. Walker hits it out of the hands of Carvey. Numbers for the Hawks. Sword can't finish. Ball in the air. Blackston gets it. Pushes it. Kicks it out to Barbie. Excuse me, Boykin. Boykin back to Blackston in the left wing. Excuse me, right wing. Entry pass in the paint to Carvey. And Carvey is fouled once again. That time the foul is called on Trent Walker. Carvey caught a finger in the face, it looked like. Almost thrown away there. Oates trying to find Carvey. Loose ball chased down by Barbie. Ty Barbie gives it up to Carvey. Carvey loses on the way up. Gets it up at the rim, but can't finish. Numbers for the Hawks on the other end. And Sword is rejected, but a foul called on Ty Barbie. Jaleb Grant will check in at the next dead ball here for the Dolphins. Two shots coming here for Mason Sword. Tyree Bracey will check in along with Jaleb Grant. Both sophomores in year two with the program with head coach Walter Shaw at Brunswick. Carvey will check out. Much deserved breather for Corey Carvey. Second free throw on the way, good. Cuts the lead to 7. Hagerstown hanging around. His head coach Donald Perkins has seen enough of Cam Oates just bringing the ball up full court without any pressure. That's why Tristan Cook's in now. He's gonna continue to pick up Oates full court. Bracey kicks it out. Laxton with it, gets a screen, pulls up, 3, got it. Nasir Blackston hits the 3 after the screen. Pushes the lead back up to 10. Looking to drive is Mitchell. Loses it out of bounds, rejected by Blackston. Possession, excuse me, a foul. That's a foul called on Nasir Blackston. Thought he got that clean. Hassan Perkins will check in at the next opportunity. First free throw, no good. 10-point deficit for the Hawks. As free throws have been a bugaboo here through the first half. Plus 6 minutes into the second half. It's another missed free throw. As Trent Walker is getting taped up, trying to stop the bleeding on his arm. Looks like he's good to go now. On the court for Brunswick, Cam Oates. Tyree Boykin. Nasir Blackston, Jaleb Grant, and Ty Barbie. Excuse me, Tyree Bracey. 14, not number 13, excuse me there. And Tristan Cook, he's going to pick up Oates full court once again as Oates will bring it up. Tristan Cook. Hassan Perkins, Mason Sword, Trent Walker, and DeAndre Mitchell on the court for the Hawks. Blackston loses it on the way up. Cook, wide open attempt, and gets the finish. Good find there from DeAndre Mitchell. And a delay of game there on Tristan Cook as he hit that away after the made layup. Cam Oates will bring it up. Trent Walker picks him up on the right wing. Oates trying to find Jaleb Grant in the paint. Good denial as Trent Walker trips up Blackston. That's the third foul on Trent Walker. Hagerstown down 7, 13:34 to go here in the second half. Cam Oates gets the inbound. Kicks it out, left wing drive by Boykin, gives it up to Grant. Grant drives baseline, spin move, right into Mason Sword. Sword hits the deck for the loose ball. Possession looks like it will stay with the Dolphins. 10 seconds on the shot clock. Nasir Blackston will throw it in. Boykin drives baseline, can't finish, but a lot of contact as that fouls on Mason Sword. I believe that's the fourth on Mason Sword. Second, excuse me. It's Mebane with 4, still on the bench. Sword with the second foul. 13:20 to go here in the second half. First free throw, no good from from Tyree Boykin. Second free throw, no good. Rebound, Trent Walker. Tristan Cook pushes the pace, but kicks it out to Hassan Perkins. Perkins will drive, looks to try to set up the offense, gives it back to Cook. They swing it. Right wing, Mitchell drives, floater. No good, in and out. Trent Walker keeps it alive for the Hawks, though. Soar, first attempt, no good. Offensive rebound, put back, no good, but he is fouled. Mason Soar. Second free throw, first free throw good from Sword. Substitution for the Dolphins. Checking in, Nick Burns, along with Khalil Cook. Corey Carvey also checks back in, and Tyree Bracey. Blackston stays on the court for the Dolphins. Blackston trying to get by his defender, loses the handle off his own foot, out of bounds. Self-inflicted wound there, turnover. Hawks getting back in it, down just 5. And not sure what happened there. Clock wasn't running. Try to steal that inbound. Perkins will bring it up. Walker back to Perkins. Thought about 3. Takes that one. Way off. Rebound, Nasir Blackston. Loose ball. Had it stolen away by Hassan Perkins. Good steal there. Active hands from Hassan Perkins. Mason Sword, though, on the other end. Like Blackston challenged that shot. Finds Corey Carvey, and Carvey knows what to do. Another two-handed flush. Pushes the lead back up to 7. Hawks sticking around, though. They can get some stops. They're back in it. 3 from Walker. No good. Rebound, Carvey. Brunswick going to push the pace. Cook finds Bracey. A lot of contact on Tyree Bracey on the attempt. No foul, though. Possession will stay with the Dolphins. Substitution for the Hawks. Eric Bass will check in, redshirt sophomore from Owings Mills, Maryland. 5'9", 170 pounds. Bass provided a spark for the Hawks in the first half as that three is way off from Cook. Walker finds Bass in the corner. Thought about it, gives it back to Walker. They swing it, ends up into the hands of Perkins. Perkins drives, pull up baseline. No good, but a rebound by Tristan Cook, the smallest guy on the court. The big boy rebound there and put back. He's fouled by Khalil Cook. That'll send Cook to the line to shoot two. Tristan Cook fouled by Khalil Cook. 48-41. Hawks trying to cut into this lead. Gotten it down to as low as five as that free throw is in and out from Cook. Misses the first free throw. Second free throw from Cook is good. One of two on that trip to the free throw line. Cuts the lead to six. 48-42, 11:30 to go here in the second half. Carvey in the paint. Goes right up with it. Trent Walker tried to challenge it. Comes up a little short as Carvey continues to dominate in the paint. Sword gets it. Brunswick had him double-teamed. Both players run away from Sword. And he pulls up and hits the jumper. 6-point lead for the Dolphins. 50-44, just under 11 to go. Burns with it, guarded by Sword. Sword able to stay in front of him. Pull up, Blackston. No good. Rebound, Hassan Perkins. And a great no-look pass from Hassan Perkins. Finds the cutting Tristan Cook. And Cook able to finish. Cuts the lead to four. And the Hawks back in it. Good find by Hassan Perkins. A no-look pass on a line right to Cook. Carvey double-team kicks it out. Cook thought about it. Good pump fake drive. And he is fouled. Leo Cook will go to the line. That foul's on Trent Walker. Excuse me, that foul was called on Tristan Cook. Second foul on Tristan Cook. Jody Mebane will check in at the next dead ball. He's got four fouls. He's going to have to be careful. Over 10 minutes to go in the second half. They're going to need his size and trying to contend with Corey Carvey. Brunswick going with the bigger lineup here with Bracey, Cook, Blackston, and Carvey on the floor as Mebane checks back in with his four fouls. Cook hits the second. 52-46, Brunswick up six. Just over 10 minutes to go here in the second half. Cam Oates. Like he was going to play some full court pressure on Hassan Perkins. Perkins gets it back just over half court. Perkins gives it up. Thought about a deep three. He'll take a step in and hits it. That's a big bucket for the Hawks. They cut the lead down to three. The lowest it's been since early in the first half. Hawks have fought their way back into it. One possession deficit. Cam Oates with it, guarded by Tristan Cook. Gives it up to Nasir Blackston. Blackston with it, guarded by Mebane. Mebane's going to have to be careful. Blackston drives, kicks it out. Oates drives, gets in the paint, gives it up to Carvey. Carvey with it. He'll pull up. His jumper, no good. Rebound to Hassan Perkins. It's Trent Walker's limping back. It's like he might have pulled something. Or he may have cramps. Thought about a three. Gives it up. Bass gives it to Perkins. Perkins, right wing, guarded by Khalil Cook. Carvey pops out on him on the screen. Good defense from Carvey. Bass with it now on the right wing. Looks to drive. Tries to find Walker. Quick hands by Bracey. Oates picks up the loose ball. Oates drives. We'll see who the foul's on there as he collides with Eric Bass. And Bass will get called for the foul. That's Eric Bass' first foul of the game. Hagerstown, 9 team fouls. Hagerstown, as I continue to butcher that name. It's like Brunswick will be shooting free throws for the remainder of this game. On Perkins. Take a second there. Had a band-aid on his shoe he had to take off. Under 9 minutes to go. Free throw no good from Oates. Loose ball chased down by Hassan Perkins. Perkins will bring it up. Guarded by Nasir Blackston. Looking to drive. Kicks it out to Walker. Walker for three. Too strong, no good. Big boy rebound from Carvey. And Mebane trying his best not to pick up that fifth foul. Couldn't really do much with that rebound. That three, no good. A lot of contact as Hayes looked like he was getting ripped to the ground by Bass there. Loose ball out of bounds. It looked like Bass caught Hayes' hand or finger in the face. And that foul is called on number 22, Eric Bass. Bass will check out. DeAndre Mitchell will check in. First free throw good from Mike Hayes. Lead up to four. Mason Sword will check in for the Hawks. Second free throw from Hayes. He hits them both. Pushes the lead back up to five. 54-49. Brunswick up. Timeout, head coach Walter Shaw. He wants to talk it over with his guys. We'll take a quick break here live from the Schwartz Center. We'll be right back with the final 8:27 of the second half. Brunswick up 54. Just over 8 minutes to go. Hawks basketball, down five. Perkins thought about driving on Oates. Gives it up to Mitchell. Mitchell, he'll drive, gets around his defender, and finishes. Blackston looks around, wondering where the help defense was. Didn't come. Cuts the lead to three. Blackston will pull up on the other end, though. And Carvey is just manhandled on the rebound attempt. Out of bounds. Possession will stay with the Dolphins. No foul called. Substitution for the Hawks, checking in number 20, Dakari and Warham. He'll join DeAndre Mitchell, Hassan Perkins, Mason Sword, and Trent Walker on the court for the Hawks. Almost travel. Cook gives it up. Oates with it, trying to find Carvey in the paint. Good denial by Walker, and Oates says, I'll handle it myself. Gets around his defender and finishes. Pushes the lead back up to 5. 56-51, Brunswick up. Perkins splits the defenders, finds Mitchell. Corner 3, got it! And a big 3 from DeAndre Mitchell. Cuts the lead down to 2. Closest Hagerstown has been since early in this game. Loose ball, tipped away by Warham. He'll drive and finishes. Tie ball game, 56 apiece. And credit the Hawks and head coach Bernard Hopkins. They have not stopped fighting in the second half. Oates, no look, nobody there. And Mason Sword throws it away on the other end, trying to find a cutting Mitchell. Turnover back to the Dolphins. Head coach Bernard Hopkins wanted that, trying to get him back in the lead. Oates will bring it up. Guarded by Cook. And a nice play on the defensive end, but Mason Sword, and he throws it away again. Back-to-back turnovers after Sword got the ball in his hands. Oates gives it up. Khalil Cook just in front of us here in the left wing. Gives it up to Carvey. Carvey guarded by Trent Walker. Carvey will dribble back towards the top of the key. Kicks it to Oates. Oates on the right wing. Entry pass into Carvey. Carvey has it hit away. Stolen. Loose ball picked up by Asad Perkins. He'll get it and finish. Hagerstown takes the lead. First lead of the second half for Hagerstown as they led early in this game. Have fought all the way back and now find themselves up 2 with under 6 to go here in the second half. Oates with it. Gives it up to Carvey. Carvey on the right wing. Gives it up to Hayes. Hayes with it. Swings it to Khalil Cook. Cook drives. Gives it up to Oates. Deep 3 from Oates. And butter! Rattles home for Cam Oates. A big bucket. Up 1. Dolphins take the lead again. We're in for a nail biter here in the last 5:20 of this game. Back and forth it goes. 3 on the other end. No good, but an offensive rebound. Out to Sword for 3. No good. Another offensive rebound. That ball is tipped away. And Warham gets it. Gives it up to Asad Perkins. The shot clock should have been reset there. 18. Back on the shot clock. Drive by Walker. Step back, one footer, way off, no good. Rebound, Brunswick. Not a good shot there on that possession. Still had nearly a full shot clock to run a play. Almost a rush shot there. Wide open. They swing it. Oates drives. Loses the handle on the way up. Foul called on Mason Sword. Third foul on Mason Sword. See, he's been a key for the Hawks getting back in this game. Both teams will be shooting for the final 4:42 of this game. Both teams in the bonus. Brunswick, double bonus. They got 10 team fouls here in the second half. Oates hits the first free throw. Tristan Cook comes back in for the Hawks. Might see a little offense for defense here over the last 4.5 of this game. Tristan Cook has done a good job pressuring Cam Oates full court. When Oates has gotten it. Son Perkins will bring it up. Hagerstown. Hagerstown down three, 61-58, 4:30 to go. Perkins thought about driving. Carvey stays in front of him. Gives it up to Walker. Walker finds Sword, cutting baseline into the paint. And Cam Oates with the foul on the attempt by Mason Sword. Had great position there under the hoop in the paint. Oates didn't have many options there. As Sword tries to rise up over him and finish, Oates fouls him, and Sword will go to the line to shoot two. Hawks down three, 4:20 to go here in the second half. On the court for the Hawks, Hassan Perkins, Trent Walker, Mason Sword hits the first of two at the line, along with Dakarian Warham and Tristan Cook. On the court for Brunswick, Cam Oates, Rasheed Daniels, Tyree Boykin, Corey Carvey, and Ty Barbie. Hawks cut the lead to one, 61-60, Brunswick up. Oates gets around and Warham tries to give it off to Carvey. Should have went up with the shot. And a fast break layup on the other end from Perkins. Too easy, as Cam Oates was a little indecisive there. Rose up into the air, thought the defender would come, and he'd have Carvey open, but good defense. Carvey, that's a double dribble. Team went up with it. Excuse me, a travel. Good defense by the Hawks. Hawks up one. They have fought their way back into this game. Now lead after trailing for most of this game. Son Perkins will bring it up. He's guarded by Cam Oates. Drive by Perkins, rejected. Looks like that was number 13, Ty Barbie. He'll get credit for that block. One thing for Brunswick, their length sticks out. You look at this roster and look at this team on the court. A lot of length and athleticism, but not enough there by Trent Walker as he hits the jumper, pushes the lead up to three. Largest lead of the second half for the Hawks as they are back in it, up three, 64-61. We'll take a quick break as head coach Bernard Hopkins wants a full timeout. We'll take a quick break here live from the Schwartz Center. Be right back with the final 3:28. Oates learned his lesson from the last drive. He takes it all the way himself there, draws the foul, plus the bucket. Foul on Trent Walker. Number 15 picks up his third or fourth foul. I'll double check that for you. It's his third foul. Oates, a chance to tie this game. Make it a three-point play. tied up at 64 if he can hit the free throw. Rims out, no good. Trent Walker looked like he got a piece of that, as well as Tyree Boykin. Boykin will get credit for it. Brunswick catches a break there on the tip. They're up one. One possession game. This is going to be back and forth over the final 3 minutes, just under. And Warham gives it up to Perkins. Perkins looks to drive. Pump fake. Kicks it out. Wide open and Warham for three. Got it! Big bucket for the Hawks. As the freshman, Dakari in Warham. A little offense for defense is Trent Walker. Definitely nursing a pulled muscle in his left leg as he kind of jogs, limping off. As Jody Mebane checks back in with his four team fouls. Excuse me, his four fouls. Double team comes. Hawks have adjusted to Corey Carvey dominating them as he has not been able to be as effective over the last 10 minutes of the second half. Drive. And gets the roll. Asad Perkins. Official timeout. 4-point lead for the Hawks. Hagerstown has fought their way back in it. Now lead by four. Brunswick's going to need a bucket here. Got to try to stop the bleeding as the Hawks have been on a run here in the second half. Leading for the first time once again since just a few moments ago, but their largest lead at the second half, their largest lead since about the first 5 minutes of the first half. The Hawks have been able to stick around. Every time Brunswick thought they would go on a run and kind of put this game out of reach, the Hawks have fought their way back here in the second half, now lead by four. 2:10 to go here in the second half. Oates will bring it up. Guarded by and Warham. Oates driving left, picks up his dribble, tries to find Carvey in the paint, loose ball, good defense by Mebane, able to steal that away without fouling. They'll push the pace. Slows it down to Perkins, guarded by Rasheed Daniels. Daniels on ball defense there, good. They switch. So it'll be Barbie that picks him up. Perkins out to Cook, Cook with it, drives, kicks it out. And Warham, another three in that same spot. Can't hit that one, but Perkins gets the rebound. Fresh 20, 15 on the shot clock for the Hawks. 1:25 left. And head coach Bernard Hopkins has to like this. They're eating a lot of clock here. And Warham is fouled by Ty Barbie. Unable to stop his momentum. Took it right into Perkins. That'll be two shots. 1-1 here from in Warham. 17 fouls for Brunswick. Both teams in the bonus here the remainder of this game. 1:17 to go. A couple made free throws will go a long way here for the Hawks as in Warham hits the first. Khalil Cook will check in for the Dolphin. Second free throw, no good. Rebound, Carvey. Oates with it, guarded by and Warm. Drives, goes up, plus the foul. And Cam Oates is taking over here the last couple of possessions for the Dolphins. Gets the bucket to fall. He'll go to the line, try to make it a 2-point deficit. 1:05 to go. Little offense for defense. Jody Mebane will check out. Trent Walker will check in as Brunswick wants a little substitution for the Dolphins. It'll be Halsey Batts will check in for the first time in the second half for head coach Walter Shaw and the Dolphins. Gotta imagine he's in for his defense. Shot, good. Looks like the Dolphins are going to pick up that full court pressure. Batts guards the ball. Walker will inbound, finds Perkins. Perkins gets around Batts. Walker needs somebody to come get the ball. 4 seconds to get it over half court. They get it over. Tristan Cook with it. He's going to look to drive. Here comes the double team trap in the corner. Gets rid of it. Walker to Perkins. Perkins drives. Kicks it out. Wide open. Sword for three. Got it! And a big bucket as Mason Sword. Good for that young man. He spent a lot of this game getting yelled at by his head coach for not being in the right place at the right time. And he was in the right place there as he hits the three. I wouldn't call it the icing on the cake, but a big bucket pushes the lead up to two possessions. 73-68, just over 40 seconds to go. Oates with it, he's gonna try to drive again. Finds Bracey and he finishes. And that's a big bucket, excuse me, Ty Barbie on the bucket. Five from Oates, cuts the lead to three. Hagerstown up 73-70, 36.9 to go. Full timeout, we'll take a quick break. We'll be right back with the final 36.9. Second half here live from the Schwartz Center. .9 to go. Hawks basketball. Perkins gets the inbound. And they're able to break the press quick there. Good offensive effort by the Hawks. Double team comes. Walker to Cook. Cook fouled by Halsey Batts. His head coach Walter Shaw not too upset about that. That'll force the Hawks to make free throws here down the stretch, which at times in this game has been a bugaboo. Tristan Cook at the line, he'll shoot two. Excuse me, one and one. It should be two. First free throw, good. It will be two. Tristan Cook hits the first one, and that's a big one. Pushes it to a two-possession lead for the Hawks. Second free throw from Cook. No good, short, rebound Carvey. Brunswick needs a quick bucket. Oates with it, gets the screen. Kicks it out, Khalil Cook with it. He'll pull up three. No good, way off, loose ball, rebound Tristan Cook. Dolphins need to foul. They get it to Sword, and Sword is fouled. 7.2 to go, 4-point lead for Hagerstown. That foul is on Khalil Cook. Had a chance to cut it to a 1-point deficit, but Brunswick unable to get the bucket, and that may do it. A couple made free throws here may put the ice on this game for the Hawks. Talk about a way to fight back and get back in this game. Hawks were able to do so. Free throw from Sword, the first one up and good, makes it a 5-point lead. One more free throw should do it. Brunswick will need something big to happen here down the final 7.2. Second free throw, good. Good for Mason Sword. Oates, pull up three, no good, and that'll do it. Hagerstown. 76-70, the final score. And Hagerstown fights their way back. Big ups, upset, but a big comeback for Hagerstown to come back and win this one. We'll take a break. Your Cape Fear Sea Devils will be the next broadcast. Don't forget to join us in about 20 minutes. Click out of this stream and go to the next one on that same Cape Fear homepage. Cape Fear Sea Devils will be the next game. We'll pause for about 20 minutes and we'll be back with the second game of tonight's day one action, Tyree Coger Classic. Game one, Hagerstown 76, Brunswick 70.